Hello. Okay. Okay.
The Oregon hunt has ended. Try again soon.
Okay, let me do my intro. Get the show on the road. I don't know what I'm doing here. Okay. I'll be right back. Hello, everyone. Hello. Welcome to the stream. Let me get all the buttons pushing right now. There we go. Okay, sorry for the late start. As it turned out, I was having some nightmares last night. So I did not sleep very well. I kept dreaming that my phone was ringing. And that I needed to answer it. But the phone just kept ringing and I could not answer it. It was awful. So anyway, here we are again. Happy to see you all here. So I just wanted to say something else. The last few streams have been given has some problems. Something keeps breaking every time. And I hope I'm not jinxing it right now. LOL. But it causes me great distress because there then I have to spend so much time trying to fix whatever it was that was broken. I want to give you guys the best dream that I can. Possible. I enjoy spending my time with all of you here. And I would much rather be adding new things to the stream. I want to become a better streamer as time goes by. And I would really like to start streaming on more days and start streaming more different varieties of games. So hopefully that will continue soon. I'm very much looking forward to it. So let's jump into Star Trek Online tonight. Yes, that's right. Thank you, Kitten. Here we go. Looks like we made it. So here we are, on the planet Rising. Otherwise known as the Pleasure Planet. I need to get my girl a new bathing suit. But as she is in her regular Klingon attire for now, and you can see the new ship that we are able to get during this event. It's that thing floating around up in the air behind me. We just might be able to see that jellyfish tonight, if we are lucky, and see it in action. So tonight we have Kitten. And Diana joining us for some runs. So let's get this party started. Okay, again. Hello. There it goes. Okay, game. Let's get this party started. I know I already said that. Ready for some randoms. Alrighty then. Here we go. Just take a look around while we're waiting. Whoops. And we're off.
The Herc are about to overrun this.
And there's the jellyfish. Hey, Joe. Welcome. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing? We are doing some Klingon randoms. Klingon. There's the jellyfish in action. Hi. Hurry. Let's help out these ships. Wow, that's very nice.
Well done. The Jem'Hadar will help you deal with the Herc. You'll want to bring the defense satellites back online now.
We got them all.
Satellites.
Let's fix this satellite. And then we'll go into battle again. Here we go. My gosh. Loud, that's awesome. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. I'm going to
the last of the refugee ships are ready.
I want to follow that jellyfish. It's kind of pretty.
Head to escape route Beta. Protect the refugee ships.
It tried to push me away. Whoops. I almost fell into the jelly.
Kirk dreadnought on sensors. Be careful. Refugee ship heading down escape route Alpha.
Get the dreadnought. All right, I'm going to follow. I'm gonna follow the kitten. And she knows where the dreadnought is. Yes. That's so funny. She's right on top of it too. Bye-bye. It's going. Nothing can survive that. Jilly attack. Yes, that's true. They have said on live stream that they have made the game extra easy on purpose.
Get over there.
If they were smart, they would make extra rewards for elite runs. That would give them extra incentive to want to do the runs on it. But nobody's going to want to do it if there's no rewards for doing it. I'm gonna say, why did we only have 3 of us? 4 of us, I mean. No. They died and quit. Jelly power. They are back. Yes, I still like to do ICA. Infected conduit advance. actually they like to do. DPS runs on ice.
That's everyone. We did what we could. Hopefully the Herc swarm will focus their next strike.
Look at that ultra rare reward. World. We did good. Stay for another run, okay? She already left. Yep, that's where they are now. Okay. If you stay in the instance, then we can just pick another random from there without having to leave and reform the team. No, Ali. Let's look at the cute jellyfish. Yours is pretty kitty. It's a pretty kitty. Grab something to drink. Okay. Okay, I'm back. Okay. Are we ready? Go again. Thank you. Okay, fire in the hole. There it is. Oops.
Listen up, the war hit.
That's true. Not a good one for the jelly. Jill, are you still here? Did you know that we have a fully built Klingon fleet as well? We would be happy to bring you on. Word. Absolutely. Playing this game for 12 years kind of has its perks. Wow, look at the kitten go. That's right. That's a good idea. Just sit on top of her. Escaping the ships. I guess I'll take care of the stranglers then over here. Thank you.
taking some fire. Please assist.
Did you get your jelly ship yet?
This is Andor. Our shields are taking hits, and we can use an escort.
An evacuation ship is launching. Give them cover. Position to prepare for the next assault. Here come the Klingon battleships. Keep fighting!
Yes, it's a big ship. Yes, it's super crazy.
Congratulations, General.
I just leveled.
Tomorrow.
I got the purple Reaver. Okay, stand by. 5 in the hole. And then looks pretty funny.
The time for battle is almost here.
No.
It can be a lot of fun.
That was my only suggestion, was to sit at the starbase. So do we. I got a bomb. There we go. Yeah. That did the trick. Awesome. That worked pretty well. Let's get another bomb. Yes. Ultimate bodyguard ship. One bomb. Come on now. Let's go deposit it. You can hide. Keep on shooting me. There we go. Somebody shot me here at the last second. Jelly to the rescue. Got it. Excellent. Good answer. Get peeled. All right, let's get another bomb. Can I get right in front of them? Excellent. I got a bomb. Where's the base? Okay, I'll follow. Kitten. Period. Two bombs is better than one. When's the cafe base left? I see it. Launching a bomb. There it goes. Nice. All right. Just take care of this dreadnought. Here we go. Bye bye. Another very rare reward. Yeah. We are moving right along. Thank you. It's a pretty bugle. I'll take it with me. Stuck. Something's updating in the middle of my stream here. You're kidding. What the hell is this? That's awkward. Don't steal my account information.
More bad news.
Where are we? I know what we're doing. No. No, that did not. No. That's a good point. Okay. Thank you, Diana. I was doing that one, but okay. Since your teammate will allow it. Fleet mate. We didn't finish all these things. Loud. There's still one over here. Maybe I can get it. There's too many over there. We need to go right here. They are pushing me away. I died. What's wrong with that? I just prepared it and it died again. Yeah, it's kind of hoping that my current information would not be showing up on the stream then. Done it. Okay, good. Thank you. Looks like they're going to do nothing. I think I got them. Yeah, I think I will. They got me again. Yeah, pretty squishy. Squishy. Yeah, I figured with your jelly pal helping me, I wouldn't be quite as squishy. So, if I need to start. Thank you. Yeah? Gamma is going to be done for though. It's a goner. We're not going to get that ultra rare reward this time. I got somebody.
Well done.
We did it. We should get the reward based off of our generator. Okay. Really? Grab some of this new here. All right, here we go. Fire in the hole. We did our job. Hey. Yay. Hi, Vance. I'm usually pretty squishy in this one too.
With You could be so much more.
Bring it on. Look at all. No. That's not good. Boy. Click the button just in time for once. Yep, Jilly went down. I passed the claim. Minute ago. There we go. Yeah. Good Jilly.
Good job, you have this job. Your evidence of future destroyed this vessel. I will claim another.
No. No, don't die. Jilly ate the queen. She took me out. Darn it. Yes, that was very rude.
You will find clarity. You will have strength of purpose. You will be born.
All right, here we go. There you are. We flew into each other.
A car of House Mokai has a fleet in orbit over Ruapin in 1 week, Terra.
Yeah? No. We got extra jellies today. Generally be with you. Where? Be it is. Whatever shall be, shall be. I haven't played this one in a long time. No.
Watch out! The defense satellites are targeting us! concentration camp has been
destroyed. I'd say Starship Jellyfish had that under control. Come over and give Diane a hand. How about you go elsewhere? I know what I'm doing.
Here comes another.
Infiltrator approaching Alpha Station. Protect him.
Transports just broke atmosphere. Don't let them escape.
Infiltrators closing on Alpha and Beta stations. Destroy them.
Infiltrators closing on all stations.
I think we got borked. We got bored. This is not the first time I've seen this problem. You were such a great help. Thanks a lot. I'd rather be rude than an idiot. In your dreams. Let's get out of here, game. I'm leaving. Yes. Thank you. We just had some idiot in the TFO with us. Yes, I know, right? Let me check something. I only need three more to finish my random recruit. We were. We got quite a few accomplished tonight. That's right. Let me get reconnected.
Temporal artifacts.
We did quite a few right there. We got quite a few done. Is the kitten still here? Okay. Alrighty. I guess. That's enough randoms for tonight. Yes, I agree. That doesn't mean we can't do a few things here on Reza. Thank you so much for running with us, Diana. That was a lot of fun. And I only need 3 more randoms and I will be done. But I will work on those next week. Been working on these things for 2 years. I have 147 out of 150. Really? KDF randoms. Klingon randoms on my Klingon recruit. Yes. They've waited this long. They can wait another week. Then I will be done. And I can start working on other things. They've had another. Klingon recruit events in the time that I've been working on this one. Once was enough. So I think I will work on getting some more Reza rewards. You've been at it as long as I have. Okay, let's go.
Get out there and fly. Tight. You've seen the floaters. Get out there and fly.
Let's fly. It's like riding a roller coaster.
You buzzed the resort.
They put so many trees in here, it's hard to see. He is.
To explore the side trails after you're done flying.
Gosh, not that one. There it is. We're gonna go look at her go. Somebody clipped that. Kitten, do you know how? Clip.
The Rock in the Bay is a favorite place for glider flyers to visit.
You'll do it again. We... Look at her go. Look at her go. Turn in my assignment here.
I hope you had a fun flight.
Get out there and fly. Time's wasted.
What is crowded right there? Flying is fun. Okay, we're going to do the powerboard here. Powerboard race. Did I get an accolade?
The limited time rewards have ended. You can still seek out artifacts, but only for the standard layout.
That should be good enough for a clip. All right, racers, here we go. Stake out my spot here. Ten seconds. And I'm in the lead. Just take a little shortcut here. Watch out for that rock. If I get the boost, I'll be all right. Yes, we got the boost. Pulling out in front. There we go. Another boost. Way up in the air. We'll skip that one. I don't see anybody up. Somebody sneaking up behind me. And they get ahead of me. No. How can anybody go backwards on a race like that? I'm gonna fall off here. Come on. There we go. All right, we got second. Did you see me fall off? I still got second. Absolutely. Now somebody should clip that. So we got the biathlon coming up. That should be fun. Yes, they've added a few new ones lately. Another scavenger hunt after this. Yes, they removed a portion of it there. So, thank you for trying. We can always flip it afterwards. Yes, they did a good job on that. Yes, that would be nice. We are definitely due. Okay, here we go. Get into position here. I got the boost. Oops. All right, here we go. Watch out for the rock. Person trying to sneak up on me again. Whoops. My face planted a tree again. And again. And I got second place again. No, actually that time. Yes, they absolutely did. They did. Let's go find the sandcastle guy. No. Hey, Mr. Sandcastle Guy. Let's build the castle. Let's get some sand. No, I guess that was the first time she's done this. That was awkward. All right, well. There's our sandcastle. Oops. I'm standing on top of it. My sandcastle. All right. Enough of that. Let's head on back. Yes, that's true. Gang. I think it's getting about time to wrap things up. Let me see if there's anybody on that we can read. I don't see anybody on that I know. Let me keep checking. She left her care account. I hate when people do that.